Hello guys, AC Solo this here again. This time I got my friend KingDaz92, and we're gonna hit this second part right here, guys. So I'm gonna let this KingDaz take the lead, and we're gonna probably hit about 30 minutes because my parents are over today. Yeah, let's do it. This part is all right. These guys are cool. All right, man. KingDaz, my man. I hope you got this, man. I hope you got your action ready, because this part is tough, dude. I remember this shit from the PS3, man. It's insane. There we go. Now, because I'm doing a playthrough, I'll let the videos go. Just play it. I'm not gonna skip any videos, basically. Shit, he's using the 12 gauge, man. Nice. I got your back, KingDaz. Here you go. Holy crap. Man. Oh, you're over here now, dude. Take him. Oh, shit. Still kicking. What the hell?
Take my hand! Are you okay? What are you, crazy? Spare the hose! You're slowing us down anyway!
Peter's a dick.
She's your girlfriend, isn't she?
Peter seems like a dick, dude. Nice. Take them, man.
No.
Take that, dude. Nice one. Sorry, man. That's my kid right there, man. He's in the background, yo. He's all right. My wife's kind of taking care of the situation there. Here we go. KingDaz. Don't forget to pick up the points, man, when they're on the floor. And use that shit to buy shit afterwards, man. How many bullets you got on that thing, man? How many shells you got? I'm trying to spare my shotgun rounds, man. Here we go. Watch this cutscene right here.
My gun's jammed. Give me your gun.
Man, that Peter's a dick. Yeah.
You idiots can fight it out if you want. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Jesus. Jesus, what a mean mofo. They're coming in. Keep eating them, dude. This guy, he's gonna die, you can tell that. Whoa! Gets up like that. Whoa, you know you did. Yo, KingDaz, this guy, when he jumps at you, you can press the R2 right quick. I'll show you what I mean when he jumps at you. Hang on, I'm just watching him. Ready? Hey, not yet. He's gonna jump at me, yo. Hang on. Stop trying to hit me and just freaking jump at me. Come on, jump me, man. Here we go. Oh, no, I missed it. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus, he's strong. What the hell? I swear to God, I pressed the R2. Hang on, I'm away for that guy. Yeah, just slam him, dude. Nice one! He's gonna jump again, maybe. Here we go. There we go, you see that? Landed that R2 right there, dude. Shit, you alright? Nice one. Do some WWF shit on him. Oh god. Dude, help me, man. Come over, dude. Dude, help me. Help me. Help me. Come over, my man. Ah, dude, I'm dead. Oh, shit. Try again, dude. Stay together, man. Stay together. So we don't get raped.
Get the hell away from me.
Actually, I'm gonna skip this. They've seen this. Can I skip this? No. Oh, he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. Where the hell is that thing, man? I'm gonna take him down. Here we go. Okay, watch him jump at me, dude. Come at me, bro. Here we go. There we go, my man. Done. Grab the points on the ground, dude. I want to make sure I got full health from now on, dude, so we don't get separated and shit, and then I get killed. I got you, man, I got you. Shit. Sorry, man, that was my kid again. I got your ass, man. I got your ass covered, my man. There we go.
The time being, door's clear. Wanna let us in now?
Pick up the grenades, King Daz, man. Yeah, there's various grenades and weapons littered around the shop, so. Just picked up like a couple of grenades right there. Let's head upstairs, dude.
Nice work down there.
Alright.
I got some folks coming for me in a bus.
Get the red herb there. If you got a green, you can combine them.
Heard it on the radio. That's a big in. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers.
My mom around the place saying, I do something for you, special.
Yo,
something for you.
Get the shutters. Forget the game.
Shit. Alright, where are they? Hit him, dude. Nice one. Oh yeah, man. Just as he was jumping at me. Quick shot for the win, dude. Jesus. I'm recovering, man. Don't mind me. I'm just hanging in the back. Oh, watch out for this dude. R2 again, man. Oh shit. Watch out. He's very strong, man. Okay, get him. Done.
We can't can't hold out here. Get into the next room.
Get in the next room, man. Next room.
Oh, people.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. I think there's a herb here, dude. Check the green herb. Alright. Check the drawers. Shotgun shells. Oh shit. Here we go, here we go. Take him down, dude, take him down. Shotgun that guy. Shotgun to the pitch. Watch out, watch out. Shotgun him.
I'm an extra large now.
Oh, Jesus! Shit, next room it is, boss! Let's do it, let's do it! Far out, man. That bitch was strong. Let's do it, let's do it, let's do it, let's do it. Come out here, dude. Okay, alright. Hey, my mum's Chinglish in the back, dudes. Chinglish, my friends, Chinglish. Oh god, he's dead. No, someone help him. Right side, man, right side. Right side, let's do it, let's do it, take him. I'm gonna chuck a grenade, man. I'll chuck another one. Shotgun this guy. A jumper again. Holy shit. Got him. Nice. I got you, man. I got you covered, bro. Ah, our escape vehicle is here. Let's go, my friend. Don't worry about it, man. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Get on the bus. Get on the bus. Open the door, old man. Let's go. Ah, shit. Thank you. Let's go, my man. King Daz, King Daz. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Okay, use R1 straight after you get up, dude. R1 straight away. Get down there, get down there. R1, R1. Do you use R1? You don't have any herbs, probably. Next time I save you, I'll use an R1 to save you, man.
Get us out of here!
Alright, hit him! Hit him! God. Ah, oh, shit. I got you, man. I got you. Keep hitting him, man. Okay. Go, 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 go. Oh, fat bastard. What a fat bastard. Dude.
You work on your skills, man. C rank, man.
What,
no, man, we go. We keep going, man. We keep going. Let's do it.
No.
Let's do it. Okay. Press option, yeah.
No.
All right. Just continue, my man. If you can buy any skills, which I am going to buy some skills right now, actually, because I got 98,000 points, so I'm just going to buy some skills right quick here. The first one probably would be a Okay, I'm going to take a combat gauge boost at level 1. Increases your combat gauge by 3 blocks. I'll take that one first. Yes, and then I'll equip that. And I'll have... reload your... Whatever it's dropped. Allows you to break free easily from an enemy's grasp. Okay, I reckon I'll use that one. Okay, keep that. And I got 26,000 more points. I'm gonna go. Haven't unlocked these ones yet. Okay then. Maybe shotgun shell pickup increase. I'll probably do that. Okay. I bet you King Daz there, because it's got that timer up, so I reckon he's probably upgrading his stuff as well. So we'll just wait up for him. 43 seconds to go. Oh man, you got 24 seconds left, dude. If you can't find any upgrades, just skip it for now, man. Just go. Yeah, nah, 350 points. Nah, you're not gonna buy anything, man. Just keep going. Just go. Options quit. Done. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I had probably like 89,000 points. That's why I was able to buy some skills in that. But you have to save them, man. Every time you defeat an enemy, there'll be points on the ground. You just pick them up. So I'm kind of running through my friend Daniel King Daz, his first time kind of playing Resident Evil 6. So I'm just kind of running through the stuff with him here.
Yeah.
Talking to him on safety here as well.
That's all the news I've got. Now it's your turn to help me. I need to know what's in the cathedral.
I've got suits breathing down my neck for info.
Suits?
Specifically, Derek C. Simmons, National Security Advisor.
Oh, zombie on the road, mate. Oh, you know you did. What? What kind of bus handles like that? As if. That's a lot of zombies right there, bro. This part is, can't remember what happened to you. I haven't played this. I probably have played this game. It's been so long. Cynthia, wait, Mark, say Cynthia. Jesus. My mum and the freaking. Oh shit. Shoot him, dude. Shoot him. Just keep shooting, my man. Oh shit. Keep shooting them, my man! Okay. We didn't get killed just then, which is good.
Wowzers. Whoa. That's a close call there, my man. Nah, he's dead. Yep, he's dead.
They escaped the infection. Only to die like this.
There's no time to grieve. We have to get to the cathedral.
Oh man, I got no bullets, man.
For whatever reason,
I got zero bullets, dude.
We're cutting through the cemetery to reach the cathedral.
Shit, I'm gonna swap guns. I got 6 shotgun shells, dude. Hope you got bullets, man, because I got freaking, I have nothing. Follow me, dude. You behind me? Yep. Hey, Logan. Be quiet, man. Oi. Whoa, oh, Jesus. Ah, oh, Jesus. Nick. I got more shotgun shells now. I got some handguns as well. Nice. Nice. Go this way, dudes. Yeah, my wife's just taking him out of the room. So he wouldn't be screaming in our ears anymore, dude. Oh, damn. Take him. Well, you got heaps behind you, brother. Shit, I'm coming. Got him. Keep moving up, my friend. Ah, doggies. Oh, God. Shit, that was close. He's dead, man. He's dead. He's dead.
Damn it. It's locked.
Okay, there'll be a key back here, my friend. Into the door. Here. There's a grenade. Oh shit, where you stuck here, man? Shit, I'm coming, man. Shit, that was close. Why'd you run off, dude? In here, dude. In here. There's a grenade on the table here. I don't know if you can grab it. I don't know if I've, like, right where that vase is. Oh no, it's alright. Here, yeah, come in.
Hey.
Oh, now my dad's here as well, dudes. Hey, hey, come over here. Press the circle button, man. There you go. Oh shit. That was a jump scare, brother. Now come in here first, mate. Not yet. Don't worry about him. There's bullets here. Alright. Come out when you're ready. There we go. Alrighty.
Is there worse things than chasing a dog through a cemetery?
Follow him. The dog. If you hold X, you can run. Like this. Try that. That's it. Dogs.
Shit. Oh, you took him down already. Nice one. Dog's over there. Take him, take him. Nice one. There's one more, there's one more. That's the dude holding the key. You gotta take him down. He's like in the distance. Oh shit, where you at, man? Far around. Alright, let's follow that dog, man. We need to grab that key. What the hell? Why isn't he? There we go. There we go. Got it. Let's head back up, my friend. Let's do it.
Now let's get to that cathedral.
Easy. Let's go. Keep going. Press X to run, my friend. Hold X to run. What the hell? Oh, it's over here.
Okay.
Whoa, Jesus, now we're separated, man. Yeah, make your way there, dude. Don't get killed, alright? Make sure your health's good.
Good thing, too. And it
make sure your health's good. Make your way there, watch out. There are those screaming things there. Shit. Just don't die on me, dude. Just don't die on me.
Okay.
Done. Don't die, man. Come up to where I am, man. Can you do that? Hang on, I'm gonna see if I can find you. Shit, where you at, man? Oh, there you are. Okay, follow me, dude. I'll lead you out. Watch out, watch out. Got him. There should be points where he dies. Oh shit, another one. Get back, get back, get back. There we go. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Do you see the points where he drops? You can grab those points. Yeah, back behind you. Can you see anything there? Nothing? Shit. If you press L2 and R2 at the same time, you'll get like a quick shot, which shoots the closest enemy. And it kind of pushes them back a little bit, and then you can move in and do an R2 action hit. See what I did just then? Yeah. So, and then you just kind of move in and press one R2 button, and it finishes them. That's pretty good.
Man, you're a sight for sore eyes.
All right, let's go, man. Hey, grenade on the chair here. Pick it up. Did you pick it up? I don't know if you can pick it up after I picked it up. but okay, that's you ready? I'm gonna knock the door here. Yep.
Hello? I know someone's in there. Open up!
Are you crazy? Those things are killing!
Look, it's just us.
Oh shit, they're coming in, dude. Stick together, my friend. God damn it!
Okay, okay. We'll get rid of them first.
Alright man, let's take it down. It's teachable. Shit.
Get ready. Here comes company.
Whoa! Nice one, dude. Shit. Oh man, those things are coming, man. Those screamer things. You got bullets, brother? Shit. Good.
I'll give you back to me. Wait, these things.
I'd rather there was someone in there with a little backbone.
Oh my god. Don't get too far, man, otherwise we'll die. Holy shit, those sharp things. More of them, more of them, more of them. You better open that freaking door soon, dude. I swear to you. Fuck. Far out. Make sure you're loaded up on your meds. R1, R1 to hit that. Otherwise I'm gonna have to save you. Oh shit, you just died, didn't you? Yeah, press R2 when it's we'll save you now, dude. There we go. Alright, let's go, man. Open the door. Zero, I mean the circle, circle, right here, right here, right here. Circle, circle, circle. Done. Shit, that was close. That was close, man. That was too close. Whew. Rescue workers. You mean the army?
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
Can you tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
Just tell me already, man. Damn. Alright, let's get to the altar, dude. Hang on, hit these places for supplies first, man. I'm gonna inspect that altar, man.
He's in the PSAA. You watch. He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit. What do we do?
And we'll figure something out.
Okay, I got the Madonna of Happiness. Here, let me boost you up, dude. Come over here. Yep, I think you gotta do something when you're up there. try to figure it out.
What are we not seeing here?
Oh, there's two saints. Let me find the other one. Where's the other one? Hey, kick that ladder down for me, dude. The one over there. Yep, kick it down. Thank you. Okay. Where is the other saint? Like, there's another... Should be another statue. Hang on. Here we go. Got it. Alright.
It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
I get this one, you get the other. Yep, you go to the other side, man. Yeah, just run. No, other side, other side. Other side. Other side, man, across the cathedral. Yeah. Keep running that way. See you running, it's hilarious. Alrighty. He did that circle there. Good.
Now we're getting somewhere.
Alright, let's get back into that. In there.
Enough of these games. Let's go.
Alrighty. Waiting for you. Okay, you go to the other side, I think. Hang on, because we need these two levers here, so. Hang on, you try that side. I'll try this side. There you go. Uh-oh. Whoa, keep running. Shit. That thing's gonna shoot at you, so just keep running. Whoa. Make sure you got enough health, man. Oh, you press X on the stat. Yeah, there you go. Because otherwise, we'll keep shooting at you. Watch out. So
there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off.
Yeah, keep moving and then press X when you get to it. There you go. Holy crap! There's heaps more here, man.
This is gonna get a little bit dicey.
Yep.
I don't have time for this crap.
Alright, watch out. Use the X to run and then just get in there and then press the X to shoot them. Shit. There's so many doors, man. Here we go.
This is gonna stop. Just keep moving.
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
If you die, man, I can't save you. So don't try not to get hit. Oh, sheesh. Sorry about my my parents speaking Chinese. Oh shit, you're dead already. Oh no way. Oh, dude. You'll recover after a while, so just keep crawling like that. If you don't get shot, then... No, you're dead. Alright, we'll try this section again. Because, King Daz has to go shortly, so we'll just finish this bit off.
A little bit dicey.
And then we'll call it.
Time for this crap.
We've done 39 minutes so far, guys. So here we go. Let's try to get this this part done. I mean, we can do this tomorrow as well, but here we go. Keep running, man. Sideways. Stop me.
Just keep moving.
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Here we go. Yeah, remember use the X button to run to the statues real quick. Right quick there. You done? I'm done. Oh shit. Heaps of them now, dude. Watch out, watch out. Oh shit. Keep running it. Oh god damn it. I'm getting shot, dude. I think that's it. You got one more. Nice. Alright, let's go.
Okay, let's go.
There we go. Use that laser pointer. Hit the laser. Yeah, here you go. Okay, hit it. I want you to hit both the lasers at the same time, so use your laser beam, point it at that mirror thing in there. Do you see? Point it at that thing. L2, dude. You got a laser dot? There we go, yeah. Alright, keep moving. Yeah, there's a... thing here as well. Come up on the same level as me. You got caught down there? You alright, man? Come up here, and then there's a mirror down here that you can target, and you'd use a laser to... There you go. And mirror up there, dude. Up above me. Got it. There's a zombie here. Zombie. Hang on, where's that? Should be a plate here or. There we go. Aha! Come this way, my friend. There's a sniper rifle here, man, if you want to take it. Do you want to grab it? Can you grab it, or is it just me? The dead dude's holding it. No? No, I'm going to grab it, man. Hey, you got it. Good. So you get one, I get one. Good stuff, man. Alright, what do we shoot? How do you open this thing? Here you go.
Told the five earlier, and thus the true path shall appear.
Okay, so you hit the bells. Yeah, ring all five bells. So you toll the bell, so let me just snipe them. Hang on. One there. Hit the bells, man. Using the sniper rifle, dude. Done another one. You got it. There's one more. There's one more. I'm gonna come over this side. I see it. I see it. I got you. Done.
I kind of feel bad shooting antiques.
All right, let's do it. Let's keep going. I think after this, yeah, definitely King Daz has to go, so... Let's put the statues in place and then we go. You go on the other side, man. I'll take this one here. Go for it. There we go. Ooh, boss fight, man. Boss fight. Oh, shit. Let's see if you walk up to it, seriously. Dude. Oh shit. I better smack it with snipers and grenades, man. Are you okay? Oh Jesus. Alright, let's take him, man, let's take him. Let's take him, let's take him, let's take him. Shit, 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 save me, man. Save me, dude. Save me, save me, save me. Save me, R1, R1. Jesus. Okay, that too. Fuck. I'm gone. Let's try again. We gotta keep smacking it, dude. Alright.
Where the hell did that
thing come from? Look out, boys! Take him, take him, take him. Good stuff. God damn. Get up, man. He's up there. Shit, I can't jump off here. You go hit the ladder. Where the hell's the ladder? That's right, that's right. Oh man. He's infecting bloody everyone, dude. Okay, I'm getting up there. Ah, now he's dead. Alright. Done.
Everyone's gone.
Ooh, that was close, man. Far out.
We still got each other.
Alright, man, let's go. Finish this off right here, dude. Yeah, that's it, that's it. Let's go, King Daz. Hey, there's herbs on the on the bench there, man. Grab the herbs first, brother. Here. So you can combine the herbs and then, and then you can... There you go. That's it. Reload all your weapons as well, so...
Let's go.
Ooh. Oh yeah. Points, my man. Points. I'll hit those barrels for bullets in there. Alright guys. That's
that concludes part two, I reckon. We'll call it from here, and we'll have another upload tomorrow with King Daz, I reckon. Tomorrow afternoon. You guys, man, thanks for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to my channel. I'll catch you guys next time. See ya. Peace.